vowel digraphs. Hey kids, now let's learn digraphs. In digraphs, two letters together have a single sound. Let's understand through an example. If we add chocolate syrup in milk, what we get is a milkshake. And if you taste it, the taste is unique. It won't taste you like sometime like milk and sometime like chocolate. It will have its own taste. Same in digraphs. When two letters unite together and have a single sound. Now let's learn vowel digraphs. And here we are going to learn five long vowel sound. Long vowel A sound, long vowel E sound, long vowel I sound, long vowel O sound, long vowel U sound. Long vowel A sound. Words with AI and AY. Let's start with long vowel A sound. Hey, it's a word trail. Observe the spelling pattern and listen to its sound. Day, hey, lay, say, way, clay, tray. Listen it again. In all these words, AY has a single sound. Now some more words. Nail, fail, tail, pain, rain, train, paint, brain. Listen it again. In all these words, AI has a single sound. So now, we know that AI and AY have a long vowel A sound. Long E sound. Now let's learn long vowel E sound. Look at the clock. It is making sound. Tick tick, tick tick. Oh, it is making words. See how. Sa, e, ta, seat. Now, sa, e, la, seal. Some more words that has same sound. Cheap, reap, read, lead, bead. Now listen to these words. Peat, seed, weep, heed, keen, sweet, feel. Seen, weak, peep, peel, keep. All these words have double E, that is also long vowel E sound. So now, we know that letter EA and EE have long vowel E sound. Long I sound. Let's learn long vowel I sound. It's an ice land. Let's enjoy ice ball saying I, I, I. Now, each snowball has written a word on it. So observe the spelling pattern and listen to the words. Pie, tie, lie. Bright, light, sight, fight, right, might. In this words, IE and IGH have same sound and it is like long vowel I sound. Y also makes the sound of long I if it is used at the end with the consonant, like fry, cry, try. Long O sound. It's time to learn about long vowel O sound. Wear a coat and sail in a boat. Don't forget to take your toad and goat. Row your boat in a flow. Say O, O, O. Now listen to the words and observe the spelling pattern you see on the raft. Toad, boat, coat, float, goat, flow, snow, bow, row, crow, grow. Here, in all these words, OA and OW have similar sound. It's long vowel O sound. Generally, OA is used in the middle and OW is used at the end of the word. OW has special and different sound, as in cow, crown, and brown. Long vowel U sound. It's time to learn about long vowel U sound. Do you want to meet a tortoise who carries words on his shell and even know the spelling pattern? Then let's go to the jungle. And here they are. This is EW tortoise, who carries words like flew, drew, grew. Now it's WO tortoise, who carries words like spoon, roof, broom. That's UE tortoise, who carries words like clue, blue, glue. So let us EW, OO and UE have similar sound. Now, one interesting fact. OO also has short sound like book, hook, look, hood.